Machado has a single in this game. Breaks his bat, slow roller towards short. Back flip, barehanded pick, and the throw not in time. Man, oh man. Iglesias and Kinsler putting on a show there.
Well, it's too bad they didn't complete the double play, because you could hear the Orioles crowd oohing and eyeing to respect the play that was about to be made.
Can you believe that?
You just couldn't stay on the bag. This is not an easy play, folks. Don't try this on your little league team. Only if you're playing pickup baseball, not in a sanctioned competition. Good try. Good job, Alex, getting off there and picking that, not letting it go for an error.
Machado at the plate, jam job ground ball to short, charging Iglesias. It's going to flip the second with his glove, relay to first. They didn't get Manny Machado. What a play by Iglesias. He was charging. You figured he was only going to go to first. He gloved it and flicked it with his glove to Kinsler to get the force on Joseph. What a play.
Well, you can't practice this play. That's how good it was. He got it in the glove. He took one half step, backhanded to Ian, and they almost got the double play. My goodness. You know, this young man, every game he does something you go, wow, about.
That's one of the great force at seconds you're ever going to see.
To do that with out of your glove. Now, I mean, you try that sometime, to flip the ball out of your glove perfectly to someone about 6 or 8 feet away. He just did that.